I will break that balance and bathe his chaos in my light.